Hello, I'm Eileen Gottlieb. I'm a presenter at the Bowen Center 58th Annual Symposium. My presentation on the biology of anti-Semitism is a long-term examination of this aspect of societal emotional regression from the broad perspective of biology, evolution, and Bowen theory. This broader perspective, I believe, raises questions about the possibility that anti-Semitism, depending on how it's managed, may be adaptive for both the Jewish community and the greater society, while at the same time respecting the fact that it is an aberration with enormous cost to humanity. I look forward to seeing you at the symposium, to hearing your questions and your thinking, and engaging in what I hope will be a very interesting discussion. Thank you.